Welcome to my channel, viewers. Today I will discuss the part of integration. This is another part of substitution and discussion how to solve the integration if it is defined form. This means that we have to know the rules of integration which is the starting form. Okay, now what is the form of starting form? Just today I will discuss. Now here, see the different formula first of all and how it came from. So number formula one is here, integral dx by a square x square plus a square, and that is equal to 1 by a and tan inverse x by a plus c. And number two, integral dx by x square minus a square, that is 1 by twice a ln mod x minus a by x plus a plus c. Okay, and number three, that is dx by a square minus x square, both the same but constant first. Okay, now 2a log of a plus x by a minus x plus c. Okay, number four is here, number four, that is dx by root over a square minus x square, and that will be that is equal to sine inverse x by a, that is equal to sine inverse x by a plus c. Again number 5, integral and dx by root over x square plus a square, and that is equal to ln x plus root over x square plus a square plus c. Okay, this is the 5 formula. We always learn it and use this formula solve another solution. First we have to discuss now how it came from. Okay, so now for question number this is the formula number 1, how it possible here. So dx by x square plus a square, and this is the general substitution, so this is here plus, so we can take x as a tan theta. Okay, let us assume x is equal to a tan theta. Okay, now differentiate dx is equal to a sec square theta and d theta. We substitute here a sec theta and d theta, and that is equal to a square tan square theta and a square. Taking common a square, then there is 1 over a, and this is sec square theta and d theta, and 1 plus tan square, and that is equal to sec square also. Okay, and this is cancelled out. This is 1 by a and theta plus c, and it is 1 by a, and this is came from tan theta, and that is x by a. So theta is equal to, can you can write here tan inverse x by a plus c. So I think students were better understood in this form, but in the some big problem there was, we should directly use the formula 1 by a times inverse 1 by a. Okay, now see again, this is the second formula. Second formula discussion is that integral dx by, that is x square minus x square. Okay, and this is factorized. In my previous video, some video, a part of discussion there was is partial fraction. Okay, so this is the partial fraction. We can write here 1 by x minus a and x plus a minus. Okay, and if we take LCM, we got this, but numerator part there was a twice a, there is a twice a, so but here is 1, so you can balance by 1 by twice a. So see, 1 by twice a, and we can write here dx by x minus a and dx by x plus a. Okay, and it is like ln mod of x minus a. So this is x minus a and ln mod x plus a here plus c. So we can again write here log general log. This is called general log. So that is e here. So x minus a and x plus a plus c. This is the formula. And by this method, we can easily show the formula number 3. Okay. And now fourth formula. Just we have take a formation root over, that is root over x minus x a square minus x square, the constant first, and middle is minus. So we can take here either x is equal to a sine theta or a cos theta. Okay. Let us assume for this x is equal to a sine theta. Okay. Now differentiate dx is equal to a cos theta and d theta here, and that is equal to a cos theta and d theta. So write here a square minus a square sine square theta. Okay. This is a cos theta. This is d theta here. Taken common a square, out of the root that is a, and 1 minus sin square, that is cos square, and this is cos theta. Okay, so only theta, okay, I come out, and this is theta, here is sin theta, that is x by a, and we can write here theta is equal to sin inverse x by a, okay, and this is sin inverse x by a plus c. This is the second, fourth formula. Okay, now this is just a small discussion about the formula. Okay, and now question number 5, formula number 5, that is dx by x square plus a square, and that is equal to ln mod x square plus a square here plus c. Okay, learn this formula. We take this derivation, we always let us assume as a u and differentiate, we got this. Okay, this is the formulation of formula. Okay, now another form, like this is the general formula. We use the these all the formulas in the other formulation. If we have a given in the form of question number 5 point here, that is dx by a x square b x plus c. Okay, if the integral in the form of that, so how can we do it? You always express as a perfect square, okay, like this perfect square pattern. First of all, we take a common a and x square plus b by a plus x and c by a. Okay, then this is a, sorry, this is a here, yeah? And x square twice x and b by twice a, and this is as a b, this is whole square, and this is as a c. So this is the extra part which I've added here. So for balancing the equality, so we should subtract b square by a square here. Now see again, this is part as a whole square, b by twice a, and take a LCM, that is 4a square and 4ac minus b square. Okay. Now this is this expression as a form of abc. But we don't know the value of ABC here. So if this is be positive, when 4AC minus A square is more than 0, means 4AC, sorry, this is B square here, B square. This is B square. Then the formula we can use here, that is dx by, in the form of plus. So we can use here 1 by a and tan inverse x by a. Okay, you can use the formula. If 4ac minus b square is less than 0, it means it gives us a negative. So we could use here the formula like dx by x square minus a square, that is 1 by twice a, and log of x minus a by x plus a here. Okay, then we got the answer. Okay, if we substitute here, like this x plus dy twice a whole square. And if it is positive, 4ac is more than b square. So we can take like that root over 4ac minus b square by 2a as a whole square. So we have right here 1 by a, and this is 1 by a. This is the formula of that constant. This is 1 by a. This whole thing as a. So root over this 4ac minus b square by twice a. This is twice a here. And tan inverse, that is x plus b by twice a by under root 4ac minus b square, and this is twice a plus c. This is the formula. If 4ac is more than b square, then we can use this formula. If 4ac less than b square, then integration is here 1 by a and dx by x plus b by twice a whole square. This is minus, we can write b square minus 4ac. See, b square is more, so that's why take common minus, okay? Minus, this is root over by twice a whole square here. So we have right here 1 by a, 1 by twice a, this is the twice a, b square minus 4ac. By twice a, this is a, okay, and ln mod x plus b by twice a, and this is whole thing is a here, okay, and root over b square minus 4ac by 2a, and by x plus b by twice a plus root over b square minus 4ac by twice a plus c. This is the formula you can use here, okay. Now the another discussion for our example, just follow the rules. In this formulation, like here, e to the power x dx by 1 minus 3 e to the power x, 3 e to the power 2x here. So let us assume y as e to the power x, differentiate dy e to the power x dx. So this is dy, 1 minus 3y, 3y square. Okay, we take a common minus from the denominator part, so, and also 3, 1 by 3 here. So we write here 1y square, and this is y, and this is 1 by 3 here. Minus 1 by 3, and this is dy. We can perfect square, and the perfect square, this is twice a, and this is into half, and this is half square, and this is here 1/3, and this is the more addition, so we subtract here, that is 1 by 4 here. So now 1 by 3, this is minus, so dy by y plus half whole square. So this is, take a LCM, that is 12 and 7 here, okay? And again, multiply by the minus, as it is came common by within the denominator part, so again multiply by minus, that is root over 7 by 12 whole square, and minus x plus half whole square, sorry, this is y, not x. So whole square, this is the formula 1 by a. A means this is root 7 by 12, and ln mod y plus half plus, sorry, this is a plus, this is a plus, so root 7 by 12 plus y plus half, and root 7 by 12, and this is y minus half, okay, plus c. So we substitute the value of e to the power x, we can substitute that this is e to the power x, and this is e to the power x here. And this is your answer. Okay, students, see and follow the video carefully. Now, another formulation we have to discuss here. So, this is the point, more important point also here. See, if the formulation be like Lx plus m, and that is here Ax square bx plus c, okay? And this is the another formation. So see, degree of x on the numerator part b1, but degree of x of the numerator part b2. So we always differentiate and this as like, so lx plus m. So this is k1 and differentiate ax square bx plus c plus k2 here, and now lx plus m, that is k1 twice ax plus b plus k2, okay, and solve k1 and k2. This is the more important point here, and coefficient of x here is l, so we can easily find the value of k1 and k2, okay, and then k1 is here L by twice A, okay, and K2, this is a constant, so K2 is equal to, on the left hand side, there is the M, and on the right hand side, K1 B and K2. We got here K1, we put here K1 and get the head of K2, okay. This is the systematically solution, you know, it is the most easiest solution, and the procedure of later they assume is this, okay. And now this form I substitute here, okay. So k1 into twice ax plus b plus k2 here, and this is dx, and now ax square dx plus c. See, this is k1 twice ax plus b, that is dx by ax square bx plus c. This is k2 dx by ax square bx plus c. So now k1, this is the differentiate of that, so like here assume y equal to ax square bx plus c, so dy dx equal to twice ax plus b, okay, so this is the derivative of that and by y, and previous discussion about that, okay, so that is let us assume, and now k1 into ln y means ax square bx plus c, and this is kt into I2. So in the previous discussion, just in the form of that I have discussed, okay. Now in the next formation, in the next formation is that about the discussion this, okay, if it is given root over, if it is given root over, and same procedure, follow the same procedure, okay, okay, which follow the same procedure, if the formation be like dx by lx plus m and root over ax plus b here, okay, ax plus b, so you can take a assumption is that ax plus b is equal to as a y square, and differentiate and substitute here, so a into dx and that is equal to twice a and dy, so in place of dy that is 2 by a and y dy, and put here as a y square, so you got y, and in place of x, find the x here, x is equal to y square minus b by a, so y square minus b by a plus n, okay, and this is y are cancelled, this is 2 by a, that is y, we take a LCM, so right here, so a are cancelled, so l into y square minus lb plus n, okay, take a common by l, and dy y square plus ma minus nb by n here. Okay, again this is about that you don't know the value of m, nb and l also. So if we got minus here, so we follow the a square minus x square. If we get this is a positive plus something, so you always the formula of tan, that is 1 by a tan inverse x by u. Okay, so this is the latest assumption of in the first step, like y square, this is the main technique, and follow the previous first theorem. So we have to discuss the another problem. Let's see, in this question you have given the degree, that is Lx plus n here, and this is Ax plus b. See, this is x and this also x, degree is 1 here. So, follow this, the problem. Now, if the formation here is Ax plus b, Lx plus n, and over root of Ax square plus bx plus c, in that case, and let us assume here is y square, that is ax plus b. But in this formation, this is degree 1 but degree 2 here. So for this problem, we let us assume this part, lx plus n, as a 1 by y. Okay, this is the another formation. And now, the more discussion about some question. If another formation like d square, ax square plus b and root over of mx square plus n. See, this is a degree 1, this is a degree 1 and degree 2, and both are degree 2 here. So in that case, we always assume mx square plus n as x into z. Okay, just wait. Root over of that is here, x into z, and follow the first sheet here. And the other form is dx by, so that is x minus a whole to the power n and x minus b whole to the power n. Any factor we can take here, like x minus a, that is into z into b minus a. Okay, so this assumption we technically we have learned this and use this formation and follow the integral, so we can easily solve the problem. And now some example I have given here from this formation. So see here in this video, like dx by 1 plus x and root over of, that is root over of 1 plus 2x minus x square, 1 plus 2x minus x square. So in the assumption discussion, there was I have said that 1 plus x is equal to 1 by y. We have taken 1 plus x as a 1 by y. So differentiate this is 1 by y square dy here. Now put here 1 by y square and dy. Okay, and this is equal to 1 by y. And root over of 1 plus 2 into the value of x is 1 by y minus 1. Okay, minus 1 by y minus 1 whole square. These are factor are cancelled, and that is dy, and this is y here, 1 plus 2 by y minus 2, 1 minus 1 by y square, that is 2 by y plus 1 here, that is dy by, this is y, take LCM here, that is y square. So 2y minus y square माइनस वन प्लस टू वाई माइनस वाई स्क्वायर. ओके दीज आर कैंसल. सो डी वाई बाई दिस इज 4y माइनस टू वाई स्क्वायर माइनस वाई. दिस इज वाई स्क्वायर वाई स्क्वायर. दिस इज माइनस वन. दिस इज टू वाई एंड माइनस वाई स्क्वायर माइनस वन. माइनस माइनस प्लस टू वाई एंड माइनस वाई स्क्वायर. ओके एंड टू वाई फोर वाई टू वाई स्क्वायर माइनस वन. ओके and follow the whole square pattern. In between, within the bracket, we take our power minus 2, and this is y square, that is twice y, and that is half here. So 1 by root 2 and dy. This is y minus 1 whole square, so half and minus 1. 1 by root 2, this is dy by root 1 of, this is minus half. So half 1 by root 2 whole square. Okay, here we see that the minus, we take a positive sign and write here by cos 1 by a, and this is here 1 by a. A means, no. This is 1 by root 2 and cos inverse, that is y minus 1 by 1 by root 2 here. Now c, and substitute the value of y here, then we got the answer. Okay, just this discussion, see the carefully in my video and learn the system, each and every point to be needed. Okay, bye. Bye, everybody.